Hello everyone, and welcome back to an all-new episode of Comic Book Roundup. Before we get things started, just wanted to mention to you guys that yesterday I put out a video on the Suicide Squad cast announcement, so if you want to go check that out, the link will be in the down bar below. But nonetheless, let's go ahead and kick things off. To start off our first week in December, we have Green Lantern issue 37. Looks like we're going to be seeing a new Archer in this issue. Really excited about this. This title is very good considering it comes from the writers of the TV show, which I am very much in love with. The TV show is amazing, and shout out to Flash as well. Great stuff. And lastly, we have Batman Eternal issue 35 with a really cool cover there as well. I know I only got two books this week. Sometimes in a month, all of the main titles I'm getting will fall on one Wednesday, and for me, it has happened in the month of December, on December 24th, Christmas Eve. I think there are about 7 or 8 books I'm getting that week, which, if you watch any of these videos, you know that that's a really big week for me, so it'll be a longer video as well. Before I go, I just wanted to mention to you all, on Friday, I will also be having another video on my recent superhero T-shirt haul that I got from Hot Topic over the Black Friday weekend on their website. They had an incredible sale. Every single T-shirt was $10, which if you ever shop there, you know that that's insane because usually their T-shirts average at about $20, $25, and I got them for $10, which was awesome. I'm super stoked about that. The T-shirts are amazing, and it came really fast as well, so be on the lookout for that video on Friday. Besides all of that, thank you all very much for watching, and have a great week.